Oh, thank you guys for the song requests. These are, I'm looking forward to all of these. Nice requests, everybody. Hey, Steo. Yeah, I'm trying to spread the word about Tag Pro. I feel like very underrated. It's just capture the flag with like controls, but then you get people that are like really into the controls, and they like. It's hard to explain, but like there's so much strategy. It's four balls against four balls. Capture the flag. And when you see people that are good at the game, like really good, man, it's art. It's art. I'm telling you. Like I get stoked when I watch really good Tag Pro players. It's very silly.
3, 2, 1.
Oh, anti-block! Anti-block!
Are coming out of the oven and they are piping hot.
I don't know what that was, but everybody drink for him. everyone, just like, all right, let's move on. Game two.
The following is a production of NALTP and cannot be reproduced in whole or in part without the express written permission of North American League.
Tag Pro.
Thank you.
It has been a while. Hi, my voice is going out onto the Twitches. This is week 4, season 30 of Little MLTP, featuring first place over the pants handoffs. 39 points, 12, 1, 1, 1, plus 60, plus 61. Why are they feeding these guys? Versus the 10th place, Iron Chef French, Hiroyuki Sakai, 612, 669, 61, plus 8. My name is Yappa Beep Boop Prow Prow's not here. He's doing some hood rat stuff. Something about something being in a trunk at 5 in the morning. Don't ask. Don't worry about it. We got rosters here for you. For Iron Chef French, Hiroyuki Sakai, it's going to be Russ. It's going to be Flaccid Trip. It's going to be Balsagget, who was picked up for the dropped Kelvin, who's now killing it on Molotov Blocktails. That's a really bad choice of words there. And we got Taylor Whiff. And for Over the Pants handoffs, we've got Nameless, We've got Excel, who's known as Chaos right now. We've got Bumblebee. And we've got, because Kimway dropped this morning, we've got the fourth, who is expected to be Sweaty Pete, but we'll see what actually happens as the games begin. I hope it's Sweaty Pete. I only prepared audio for him. Huh. Does my video capture device even work? Probably not. You know what? My video capture device does not work, so you're not going to see my face today. Probably. Maybe. And that's all I got to say right now, because I'm not supposed to be here, I'm not supposed to stream, I'm not actually here, you know? I'm not mentally here, I'm not physically here, I'm not here. Here, Sweaty Pete has joined the group. Sweaty Pete has joined the group. I'm just going to try this, see if it works. If it doesn't work, we just move on, all right? We'll just see if this works. Do you see my face? No? Okay, good. It does not work. It does not work at all. Everything is fine. Everything is okay. Everything is fine. Everything is okay. Nothing is broken. Nothing is scuffed. Everything is okay. Yeah, okay. My audio is going, right? They can hear me. Whoever's watching this on the internets, on the Twitches, on the YouTubes, you can hear my voice as we play the game. Okay. Looks like teams are here. Bumblebee is here. Chaos is here. Sweaty Pete is here. Let me check the spellings of the names. Sweaty Pete is small. Bumblebee is big. Nameless is nameless. Chaos is chaos. Everyone else is everyone else. We should be good to go. I hope. Maybe. We'll find out. Is there anything I have to say? Oh, collision. Yeah. Wait, you saw that? Oh, dear. Oh, dear. Collision. Yeah. Don't worry about that. Don't worry about that. That's coming up later. Don't worry about that. I water wheel. What do I have to say right now? Because my camera isn't working and I'm not working. Nothing is working. I'm our group stream is R, I think. Huh, that's not working. Group. Stream is R, I think. Group. Have fun. Don't get pregnant. Group. Kick ass. Take names. Chew bubblegum. Group. Chew. Alright, I've talked to my team. Don't worry about it. Okay. Can we play the game? I'd like to play the game. Let's play the game. Let's play some Tag Pro, huh? How about some Tag Pro this evening on this Tag Pro stream? Why am I streaming Tag Pro? I don't know. Okay. I think the last discussions are being had. No one is looking for me. No one is looking for my presence. I can unmute. If anybody wants to join me in the booth, you know where to find me. The game is under... Let's try that again. Well, that's different. The game is underway. This is AppyStat. Let's go. OPH has jerseys on. We are underway here. Ball Saga getting the second grab of the game. Taylor with kind of a handoff. OPH makes quick work of it. Bumblebee, my former What did you call that thing? The thing with the thing. He was my teammate once. Pyromaniacs, yeah. Let's play the music. Play the music. Let's just, yeah. Score is not 2-2. The score is 0-0. This is scuffed. This is scuffed. Ignore the bottom of your scoreboard. It's 0-0 here. No caps so far. First round of pups coming up here in Appy Stats. And looks like OPH is going to make sure they win that tag prayer. They do. Bumblebee's going to take it offense. Russ is going to take an RB offense. We got a weird grab there by Taylor Whiff. Russ will impact grab there. Try to make a move on Nameless. Chaos is out past three. With a tag pro lead. Dangerous scenes here. OPH feeling good, feeling great, but Chaos is taken out by Order and Progress. Nameless goes kiss for the me. Kiss on Russ and everything is back to normal. We are kind of reset, but not really. Bumblebee and Sweaty Pete looking dangerous. Haven't had much time to play together, but Sweaty Pete getting his chance at the next level here tonight. All right, we have a flaccid grab there from Taylor Whiff. Is going to go out and try it again. Bumblebee is going to grab, go back to base. That's an ASAP thing. Russ will make the stop here. Ball Saga stays back in 3D. Watch his gate. We got a bomb play from Sweaty Pete. And he's taken out. We kind of sort of reset again for the second round of Pupperoonies. No tag pros, no meanie greenies out there, but we do have an orangey borangey, a rolling bang, a rumming bong, or a nangada boong, and it goes to Ball Saga with a JJ going to Sweaty Pete. Although Ball Saga's got to use it. Flash a trip, uses the decoy, the grab. Chance here, Sweaty Pete might want to kiss, even though Ball Saga still has like 5 seconds on an RB. He's going to take it. He's going to go. He's going to try and make something happen. He awkward defusal there. Nameless reads it like a pamphlet on healthy eating at the US OPC Training Center in Colorado Springs. Chaos, make some dance! And yes, that is Chaos's preferred cap sound. I thought he wanted the Canadian National Anthem, but instead it's going to be that. Instead, that is the USSR National Anthem, because apparently the Cold War is back. 1-0, OPH, and don't score the bottom.
Kiss me.
We got a kiss there. We got third round of pups coming right up. RB back again, going to Iron Chef French, Hiroyuki Sakai. And JJ again going to Sweaty Pete. Ball sack at defusals, kills his teammate, who can take anti here if he so wishes. Chaos, though, is dangerous. Chaos is a ladder. Chaos... it's a cat puke, apparently. Sweaty Pete grabs, makes some space. It's a very solid player, the Sweaty Pete. Runs right into Rust. Chance here, but Nameless puts Ball Saga in the corner. And Nameless is going to grab here. Nameless is going to go. Nameless is not out. Chance coming in here. Taylor Whiff.
I've spent quite a bit of time writing breakup songs.
By the way, Taylor, those of you not in the news, not keeping track of what's going on in the Reddits these days, I gotta tell you, there's a really big story on Reddit right now. Taylor Swift has broken up with Madihi. I know. It's only been 2 weeks. But listen, that tour is in Denver right now, which only means good things for the Miami Heat, and that means we're going to get some songs. We have no audio right now? You can't hear me? Matt Healy. You can't hear me? Okay, all the audio's pushing through. All the audio is pushing through. The game sounds not coming through. Oh. They should. Oh my goodness. That's going to be a... there's the cap for Chaos. That's fair. That's fine. That's understandable. That is 2-1 to OPH. Chaos makes it. Gives them their second. Russ is lagging, maybe? Is he having a Kelvin issue? I don't like to see this. Next round of pups here is the pro pre-ante penultimates. And yeah, they're just going to play 3v4 with a tag pro. Chaos with a JJ. Russ is has logged out of the game here. And there's Russ back in. Lag issues there. I gotta get this team a Mudface sponsorship ASAP. We're back to 4v4. That tag pro is wasted, though. And Iron Chef first needs a cap. Flaster trip. Taking it easy for a second. Just checking and make sure everyone's okay. We're gonna have a grab here, I think, maybe from Sweaty Pete. No, it goes to Chaos, who flashes at Sweaty Pete. Not able to take advantage here. Ball Saget. block? No, can't get it done. Hand off to Taylor with Nameless, cleans up, doubles up that combo, makes it a mighty meal, supersizes it. All those references, you know what I'm talking about. Y'all eat fast food. I don't know. Ball sag, it's smooth moves there. Chaos. Well in the his feet. Big chance here. Boom! Ball B. Makes it 3-1. And I gotta fix that. We got double tag pros here. Can Green Team cap when they're down two? One tag pro doesn't lead. The second tag pro tries to make stuff happen. Can't get out. And I don't think Green Team's gonna cap here. Flash Trip's gonna stay back on D right now. Ball Saget off the handy. Ball Saget on a Gerber mobile. Ball Saget trying to turn the corner there. Bumblebee wise to the noise, wise to the music. Smooth with the groove and down with the sickness. And he's going to grab for himself, and Bumblebee is out past two, coming high. Oh, great block there from Chaos. Chaos making moves. Why did Nameless want to trade him? I don't know. I don't get it. I don't understand. I don't understand. That bomb creates a lot of space there, but that's not exactly advantageous just what AP here. Taylor Whiff is going to come in. Pops, guys. Pops, 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 pops. Taylor Whiff takes the lap. Nameless is going to pick up a tag, bro. But Taylor Whiff, oh, Chaos gets just enough there to get the grab. Taylor Whiff dies. Chaos on the move. Chaos on the attack. Ball Saget blocks the gates. But Chaos has some protection. Goes to the corner. Not really a turtle because he's moving. He's just going from corner to corner. Return for bacon situation. And it's 4-1. 4-1 is your score here. OPH. Grinding right now. They've been able to take advantage of the critical moments as Taylor Swift unfortunately does a cap puke. Ball Saget can't get out. Bumblebee makes it 5-1. As the excuse me. So we come up now to our penultimate pups. Powered by Applebee's. Maybe a little too much emphasis on the pups here. It seemed like the game was pretty much even until Iron Chef Frontier and Yuka Sakai won both tag pros a couple minutes ago. We got an RB on Reed. There's no chance of a cap here unless Sweaty Pete lags out. He doesn't. Sweaty Pete will use that RB to grab and hold and gets out. Pass three. Sweaty Pete's in base, waiting for a cap, doesn't get it. Flash Trip has a bomb. He'll get past Bumblebee, but Chaos is there. Ball Saget came off anti here. Ball Saget walking back with Russ. And Chaos with a great move there to get out. Taylor with nowhere to go. 1 minute left to go. Oh, no, 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 no. They're not going to lose anything, Sweaty Pete. Sweaty Pete has that Riz. Am I using that right? I'm told to say that. You let Sweaty Pete cook. You got a stew going on. That's not right either. What do the kids say these days? Whatever the kids say these days, Sweaty Pete's got it. Sweaty Pete is him? Is that it? Sweaty Pete is him. Yeah, we'll go with that. Flasher Trip. Oh, Iron Chef Fridge could not get the gate there. Trying to get a courtesy cap for momentum in the game, too. They got to play this map 3 times. Taylor with going back wall, can't do it. Russ blocked out here. This should be 6. And it is 6-1. Not the start you wanted if you're a fan of Iron Chef Frontier.
Sweaty Pete says GG.
Got an early GG from Sweaty Pete.
Bumble Bee says GG.
Either way, that's going to do it. 6-1 is your final here in game one, and we will be right back as soon as I figure out how to stream again. How do I do this again? I go to this and I fix. I go back here and I reset this and I reset this. And Russ needs a minute to fix his stuff. Which is fine by me, and I input the scores here. And scores appear on the screen there. 6-1 is your score. Game one in the books. And while I'm here, I'm fixing... Oh, I misspelled Bumblebee's name. That's embarrassing. That's why Bumblebee didn't go. That is fixed. Chaos is going to need a volume slider. So we'll bring that down a little bit. Okay. And everything is fine here. Russ is back. ASAP is talking. Nameless is talking. Should I turn on the timer and see how long they're talking? Maybe. Maybe not. Maybe I will turn on the timer. It's too late to turn on the timer. It's of no worry. You know what? It's fine. Really. What is this thing called background music? Oh yeah, I have background music playing. Okay. I don't know what I'm doing anymore. It's been a while. It's been a while. It's been a while. Remove this. Huh. I wonder why my camera's not working. There's a bonk. My audio is not working. Is my audio working? My audio is working. Hold on. We're doing this live, camera guy. And now I'm inputting my camera. This is going to be a while. Both ASAP and Nameless like to take time talking to their team. So, you know, it's just going to take a minute. Just watch the screen. Look at the past highlights as I try and figure something out. Okay. So if I can figure video here. If I try to fade, will my camera turn on? No! No. My camera will not turn on. You know what? Do we actually need a camera today? I don't think so. I don't think we need a camera. Do we need a camera? We don't need a camera. We're good, right? We're good. Yeah. But I have no idea what to talk about right now. You know. A lot of the stuff I had planned for tonight revolved around the camera. I just got to put all that on the shelf. I'm stalling for time here. Neither team has said they're ready, by the way. But we expected this. We've come to expect this. We knew this was going to happen. Okay. Group stream R whenever. Group stream R whenever. Close enough. All right, we're ready. We're about to go to game two here. Okay, we're going to game two here. Use your free compliment ASAP. You have a full set of hearts. Okay. I need to delete this app. Bumble just ain't it. Okay. Okay, can we go to game two? I'd like to go to game two. I'd like to go to game two. What the heck? What the heck? Okay, we're going to game two. You know what? You heard the song, you heard the noise, you heard the dance, you heard the joy. We're going to game two. Ready? This is Abby Stat. And we're gone. No one watching the incoming rusher there, and Taylor Swift taken down before the goal line. It's a new day. It's a dawn of a new day for Iron Chef French Hiroyuki Sakai as he tries to get one in. They try to get one in on Abby Stat. What a weird map happy stat is. I don't think I like it. I don't think I like it. I don't think I want to see it in pubs. I don't think I want to see it in competitive. Ball Sagitt trying to stay alive here. There's absolutely no help here because pups are up. Tag throw to Flaccid Trip. RB to Sweaty P. Ball Sagitt attaches himself. Attach yourself to Flaccid Trip's booty.
Kiss
Do not
me.
Kiss. Attach yourself to the booty. Does not attach himself to the booty. Sweaty P's got an advantage here with the Rolling Bang coming in. Rolling Bang coming in. He's going to bomb the tag throw away. And then Taylor Swift cleans up the mess. Is it better than Rat Utopia, though? Russ there to make the stop. We've got, Russ has some blocks here. Can Russ turn the corner? Cannot. Bumblebee is there. Sweaty Pete tries to turn the corner his own damn self. Can't do it. Russ back on prevent. Taylor Whiff with the grab. Taylor Whiff has a chance to be out here. Ball Sagitt takes out the snipe boost there from Chaos. Gets re. Four OPH balls in base. Ball Sagitt gets a free grab here as the second round of pups come up. Ball Sagitt is waiting, thinking, feeling, judging, touching, loving, and hitting that bomb backwards after pups are up. It's a double JJ to Iron Chef Frontier Yuki Sakai. I just want my map in pubs. If it fails pubs, it fails pubs, but I just want my map in pubs, that's all. Cha-cha-cha, it's a real map. It's fun. That's the key element. It's fun. Ball Sagitt trying to have some fun there. Bumblebee, just like the police in the small town in Footloose, he's going to try and counter-cap here, but Taylor Swift catches up to the mess. Flaccid Trip is going to try and turn the corner here. He does. Chaos can hold for a couple seconds. They might kiss. They don't kiss. Flaccid Trip is going to try and hold and get past Bumblebee. He has space. Oh, the snipe misses. Next one now. Flaccid Trip gets Iron Chef French on the board. 1-0. Next round pops coming up. They're all JJ's here. Nameless wins one. Ball Sagitt is going to pick up the other one. He hesitates. And he who hesitates almost gives up a cap to Sweaty Pete, but Flash Trip is there. Ball Sagitt's going to grab because that's what he knows. Ball Sagitt is going to hold. Ball Sagitt's going to make a move there. Nameless
kiss
is there.
Me.
Flash Trip earns the kiss, and we are kind of sort of reset, but not really because Bumblebee is out past three. Bumblebee coming in. Russ makes a stop there. Hi, ankles. How you doing? Flash Trip with the grab. Four in base for Iron Chef French here, Yuki Sakai. Flash Trip looking, thinking. Wants to find an angle here. Sweaty P will find an angle. High. We have no anti right now for OPH. I don't know if that's intentional. Flaccid Trip finds a spike. Taylor Whiff finds a continuation. That's his Bumblebee. Taylor Whiff finds a spike. Bumblebee put into the corner. Bumblebee works his way out of the corner. Bumblebee. Bumblebee buzzing around. Bumblebee truly coming in. Bumblebee is going to have to take a lap if he knows what's good for him. No anti right now from Hirish and Frontier Yuki Sakai. Bumblebee
kiss
and Ball Sagitt
me.
Will kiss. I'm getting lag issues. I got to turn on my Mudfish. I can't turn on my Mudfish. The stream has already started. Next round of pups left up. You got an RB on the left side and a tag pro on the right. No one's fighting for the tag pro. Have I missed it? Am I slow? I am slow. Name is one on JJ. Oh, we got another cat puke there, but Taylor Swift with the RB in base. Make sure you use it. Make sure you use it. Don't let this go unused. Taylor Whiff with some patience. Taylor Whiff. Weird bomb there, but chance coming in. Take that, Maddie Healy.
I've spent quite a bit of time writing breakup songs.
It's 2-0 Iron Chef Frontier Yuki Sakai. Chance here for Bumblebee here, but he might need another block. Or Sweaty Pete coming in. Oh, Flaccid Trip. No. Okay, Sweaty Pete dies, but that bomb is great. Those are supposed to be bees. It's 2-1. So we come up now to the pro pre-anti penultimate pup. Say it.
Pro pre-anti penultimate.
Thank you, TikTok lady.
Kiss me.
We got a kiss. We got pups coming up. Russ wins a tag for a meanie greenie. Bumblebee will buzz around with a roaming bang. Russ grabs the tag pro. Bumblebee defends with the RB. I wonder what the tag pro purists will say about this moment. Where's Mike when you need him? Where's Mike when you need to talk to him? Ask him about his day. Where's Grief Seeds in general? Bumblebee. Very patient there. Flaccid Trip goes to the corner. Sweaty Pete's got a bit of an advantage here. Russ cleans up the mess. Oh man, I'm going to have to
figure out what's going on here. I might have to turn something off. Chaos here. Fighting through the lag issues. Russ makes the tag. I'm not losing any
free anti-penultimate.
4 minutes left. Double tag pros out there. Oh, man. Oh, man. It might be a green team situation here. For Tammy's legacy team. And green team saves the cap. Bumblebee comes in. Gets the grab. Dies. But there's still a very good chance here. Ball Saget cannot hang back, hang loose, hang chill, hang 10. Ball Saget, unfortunately, is not a surfer. Actually, I don't know what Ball Saget's hobbies are. He might be a skater boy. What happened to N4? So N4, basically, I think I can share this now. N4 basically messaged Nameless and said, "I'm not having fun. I'm going to leave." And before Nameless could respond, Nameless was blocked, and N4 had left every Tag Pro and OPH server.
Anti-penultimate.
Even the secret Ball Arena one. I didn't tell you about it. So there's no way for anyone to contact N4, and it's considered a GI drop. Nameless wins a Tag Pro for his troubles. Sweaty Pete wins a JJ. Advantage in pups to OPH. But it's caps that matter. And this might be an opportunity if Sweaty Pete can get out of base. Oh, ran out of space. That's a Zugzwang, folks. Okay, then. That's what a Zugzwang is. Remember it for the next time you play chess during a Tag Pro stream. Bumblebee, great route there. Ball Saget bombs. That could have gone poorly, but instead it helps Russ manage the situation. Tempo, the stop. And we're kind of sort of reset, but not really, because players are all over the place. Penultimate pups coming up. Sweaty Pete with nowhere to go. Double JJ's up here for these penultimate pups, brought to you by Applebee's Eating Good. In the neighborhood, one to each team. Nameless Eating Good. Taylor with Eating Good. Chaos and Ball Saget on the flags. Chaos and Ball Saget on the move. Kind of a sort of an advantage here for Chaos, especially if Last Trip's going to miss like that. And we got a chance here. It's a 3v2 situation here for Chaos. He converts these. He 100% converts these. With the precision of a young, some Canadian person. A young Canadian person making his first bagel. Saint Vito for the win. Chance here for Flaster Trip, though. Flaster Trip avoids the kiss. Russ has got to stay anti here. You got to get a stop on Nameless. That could be the dagger, but with 1 minute left, do you push it or do you win pups? Pups are up. They're both roaming bangs. Sweaty Pete wins one. Ball Saget wins one. They're both going to campery. We got double anti here on the RBs because it's that sort of time, folks, where you gotta take chances, make mistakes, get messy. I have a headache. I need to take some Tylenol. But we got a chance here for Nameless coming in, but it's not really a chance unless Ball Saget. Oh, he hits the bomb just in time, but it's not. He is not a recent FA pickup, but that's not going to matter because that ties the game here at 2. RB did not do enough. Or it did, and it did not. And Ball Saget comes in. Sweaty Pete gets the gate. And Sweaty Pete gets the grab. And Sweaty Pete was almost out past 3, and he couldn't do it. And Nameless turns the corner on Ball Saget. Russ is going to play anti here. Chance coming in. Nameless trying to end this in regulation. Nameless, it's going to overtime. Huh. No overtime music. Okay. Weird. Ball Saget's gonna grab. There's a Tag Pro up. Chance in here. Bomb comes in. Nameless gets the stop. Wins an RB. Diffuses immediately on Spike. Chaos with the grab. There's nowhere to go. If Ball Saget can just hold his spot, there's a stop. And we got it. Numbers here. Going the other way. Bumblebee. Flash a trip will flash out. Ball Saget should pick up somebody. Taylor Whiff takes a lap. Taylor Whiff makes some space. Taylor Whiff understands Mezzarozo, and Mezzarozo was good. Chaos now past 4. Almost can't do it. Taylor Whiff makes one miss. Can't do it. Sweaty Pete Whiff sticks out a toe. Takes the professional yellow card. Great play there from Sweaty Pete. shocking displays here at St. James Park.
Sweaty Pete says GG.
Oh my word! Hope you're enjoying this, folks. That is a 3-2 victory. 4. Iron Chef French.
Ball Sajit says GG.
Hiroyuki Sugai. Oh my god, I don't remember how to do this. Okay. I go back here, I do this, I clear that. We're going to another map I don't like. This was not in overtime. Ignore that. This, however, was in overtime. Oh man, and my finger's hurting. Okay. 3-2 to overtime. Iron Chef French Hiroyuki Sugai wins game 2. We're going now to game 3, which is on Aceta, which I only like if you play 4D on. I didn't start the timer. This is going to be about 5 minutes. Maybe I can do something in that time. I don't know. Yeah, I just want to interact with this. Can you let me interact with this? Please? Maybe if I refresh. Maybe that will work. I don't know. Hey, everyone. Oh, they gave me a Cuisinart commercial. Hold on a second. It's going to take a few minutes here. I can turn off some scripts while we wait, hopefully. Some things aren't working. What do I turn off? You know what? I don't need speech to text right now. I don't need my macros right now. Maybe that'll make things run a little faster and a little better. Okay. So, yeah. I think that'll work. Let's try that. But while we're here, while we're waiting for game 3 to begin on Aceta, add 2 of 5. Oh my goodness. Come on. I had content that I can't show you. We're on ad 5 of 5 for Jack Dandy. Right now, I'm just trying to do a live looking on Jack Dandy without showing the ads because they're not paying me for them. Ooh, Dunkin' Donuts has breakfast tacos. All right, yeah. Let's do this. Everyone, if you get a chance, let's go congratulate Jack Dandy for getting engaged. Wedding plan. Oh, he probably has been engaged for years already, but wedding planning, all that stuff. He may not stream that much more for the rest of this season, but he's streaming right now. So while you're waiting for ASAP and Nameless to have their talks, you know, go say hi to Jack Dandy. Maybe ask for an invite to the wedding, you know. Oh yeah. Now what do? I'm out of content. I'm just sitting here. Maybe I can pull up a Duolingo and do my Duolingo while I'm here. Can I do that? Taylor Whiff says sure, so I'm just going to see if I can do that. Oh! Store.streamelements.com/Yalpa. Go check it out. Okay, yeah, that's done. Okay. I don't know what to do with myself right now. Let me see. Can I log into Duolingo? There's no Duolingo account associated with me. You know what? I'm not going to be able to do Duolingo. I'm just stuck here. I'm just stuck here right now. All right? This is the Hotel California. We are in El Añel Exterminador. It's just go to game three, okay? Okay? Okay. We're going to game three. This is Asita. And we are underway. Ball sag, it makes one quickly. And Bumblebring brings one right back. Wait for the Funky Spud to finish, guys. Let's wait for the Funky Spud to finish. That's an early 1-1. Flash the trip out past 4. Make that 2-1. Taylor Whiff goes right in the gate, and it's going to be 2-2. And the first round of pups are coming up right here, right now. Double RBs to OPH. If we cap 4 times without RBs, how many times are we going to cap with RBs, folks? I don't know, but we're about to find out. Chaos comes in with the RB. Ball Saget holding, staying alive. RB push. Pushes Ball Saget deep in the base. We have a kiss. Exactly where OPH wants it. No offense coming out of that. Smart, smart play there from Nameless. Bumblebee coming in right down the middle. Sweaty Pete's met by Ball Saget there. We are kind of sort of reset, but not really because, I don't know, there's probably going to be like 5 more cats in the next minute. Or 0. Either one, I don't know. Could go either way. What am I, your father? Am I your father? Pups are up. Taylor with space, with time, with a cat puke. Sweaty Pete coming in. Flash Trip steps out. Bumblebee with the RB. Pup advantage here to OPH. Bumblebee, undefused. Making moves. Why are we grabbing with an undefused RB out there? I don't know, but Bumblebee coming in, turning the corner. Russ has got to stay alive. Great grab there from Russ. He misses the gate. He gets out. Bumblebee on the trail, on the move, on the prowl, on the warpath. Speaking of on the prowl, my Bumble has just pulled up a physician named Meg, who is looking for a serious relationship with marriage and kids. Looking to date someone who wants the same thing and is lighthearted and a kind soul. What do you think? Should I swipe right or left? Right or left? Tell me. Wait. I can't do a poll. Shit. Poop. Yes, yes, yes. She is a woman. A nun?
Oh, yes!
I think Sweaty Pete is blessing this, but let me talk some more here as OPH takes a 4-2 lead. A non-negotiable. Just be a nice person who knows yourself and communicate your emotions. Also, let's go hiking together. Oh, she lives in Seattle, Washington. That explains the hiking thing. That explains the hiking thing completely. I get it. And I'm still swiping right. Bumblebee pass forward, but Flash Trip is there. Sweaty Pete will get deterioration. Ball Saget hangs back. And Chaos gets a free grab. He's going to go right. Gate's not really going to help here. Flash Trip with the stop. After those early cap rounds, OPH has found a way to maintain their offensive movement. But not so much from Iron Chef French here, Yuki Sakai. Alright. Next contestant here on who wants to date Yalpa, I guess. It's Kat. Kat is 33, a senior strategist somewhere, a rescue dive bomb, a spa enthusiast. Travels often, but lives in Miami. Oh, she lives in Florida. She lives in Florida. All right, we'll do another one here once we get a. I'll do one swipe every
Pro
time.
Pro-free anti-penultimate.
I think Iron Chef French is just looking forward to not playing this map again, honestly. They didn't like this map that well in Scrims in Advance. Tag Pro bombs in here. 6-2. Bumblebee is 3. Every time Iron Chef French caps, I will swipe on somebody. How about that? Hey, Scorch Marks. I think that's Freak. Yeah, that's Freak. Kimway, messaged Nameless earlier today and said, I'm ghosting. I'm not having fun anymore. I quit. And before Nameless had a chance to respond, Nameless was blocked. And Kimway and Four left every Tag Pro or OPH server. So he's been GI dropped, and Sweaty Pete
pre-anti-penalty
the pickup. Sweaty Pete is the play. Sweaty Pete is playing really well. Sweaty Pete was my teammate once, twice actually, and he's doing really well here. It's 3 in the morning where he is. Chance here for Sweaty Pete, as we were talking about, to make it 7-2. Taylor with the grab here. Ball second will take re-grab. Pulp sweep here for Iron Chef French, Yuki Sakai. Much needed one, but they've got to use this RB properly. Ball Saget, perfect timing to stop the cap, but he was well and truly blocked out of position, and Sweaty Pete will clean it up regardless. Either way, I think Sweaty Pete's a great pickup for this OPH team. Great pickup.
Anti-penultimate.
3 minutes left to go here. After that first minute, it's been a 5-0 shellacking from OPH. Nameless is right there. Grabbing solo on Nameless with a JJ, probably not the best idea in the history of Western Civilization, but also tipping. Really bad idea. Flaccid Trip comes in. Stopped immediately. Sweaty Pete comes back. Taylor Swift. Oh, splits two. Has to survive. Teammates have got to help. Taylor Swift comes deep in the base. We'll cycle around and makes a lot of space for themselves. Good stuff there from Tay-Tay. Cray-Cray. Also single. You think Taylor... No, Taylor Swift's on the...
Penultimate.
I imagine Taylor Swift's on the celebrity app. Sweaty Pete makes it 8-2. Chaos is Excel, Muad'Dib.
Kiss me.
Other names were Go Russia. You know what? Chaos, Excel, they've had a lot of names over the years. And Ball Saget. Oh, Ball Saget Trust. Just push that. It could have been 8-4. Anyway, I've got a swipe here. 1:14 left to go here. Iron Chef French really starting to acclimate themselves to the map a little bit here. Ball Saget tries to go 1v4. Can't do it. All right, let me swipe. Okay, we have Andreas. He's a logistics manager. Never smokes. Drinks socially. Likes yoga and stand-up. Speaks Spanish. And then there's nothing, and then she's not talking about herself at all. And
Yee-haw!
No yeehaw. No yeehaw, Ball Sagan. I'm swiping left. But I gotta do another one. I gotta do another one. 34 seconds left to go here.
Sweaty Pete says LOL.
8-4 is your score. 8-4 is your score. Oh, Ross. Unlucky. The Chaos with some space here. Just ready to run up the clock here. Iron Chef French here. Gets a guy trying to get some momentum. Chance to come in for Ball Sagan. He will wait. He didn't believe he had it. Name is with the stop. Russ in the continuation here. He's got a bomb. He's got a gate. He goes gate and gets gated. I got to trade him. Trade deadline is passed. 4 seconds left to go here. 3-2-1. 8-4 is your final score. GG.
Sweaty Pete says GG.
8-4 is your final score. I am so out of practice on this. I'm sorry, over the pants handoffs with 7 points this week already. I've got one more swipe I will use. We prepare for game 4. It's going to be a couple minutes. I'm just going to swipe during this. I wish I can turn my camera on. Twitch terms of services, I can't show you the profiles. So I just got to describe them to you while we watch this, okay? Just bear with me. We have Angelique. Went to the local university. Fun, easygoing book nerd. Enjoys old films, whiskey, baseball. Originally from Memphis. Dog mom to the best black lab there is. 5-5, birthday month. She's a real nerd about Lord of the Rings and Chronicles of Narnia. And she's been on boats. Two truths and a lie. Wait, two truths and a lie. Wait for this. I've been to Olympic trials. That is, you're supposed to give 3 things and 2 truths in a live stream is R. That's not 3 things. You've missed the, wait, that's my old apartment. I know that apartment. She's living in my old apartment. This is a no. This is a left. This is a left. This is a left. This is a left. Let's do one more because they're going to start in like a minute. All right. We got Jennifer here. She works for a tech startup. She's from Western New York, lived in London, loves scotch over bourbon, highly like that, very much like that, books clubs, more than occasionally saving Hyrule. She likes listening to Zelda, that's a plus, exploring new cities, dogs, empathy, you know? I'm swiping right here. Actually, I kind of want to ask her if she's from Rochester or Buffalo. Actually, yeah, I'm going to ask her. Actually, no, I'm not. I'm just going to swipe right because we got to go to game 4. Ah, that did not load properly. Let's go to game 4 again. Properly this time. Yeah, let's go. This is Asita. Game 4 underway. Bumblebee with the grab. Bumblebee gets past Russ and Flash coming and parts the Red Sea. And the cover 2 just is not working for Iron Chef Frontier Yuki Sakai. You gotta put some defense in the middle there. Ball Sagan, look in the comment. That bomb's not gonna work. You gotta wanna take a lap here. Ball Sagan hangs on the bomb a little too long. And Nameless is there to tap him. You can't sit on bombs that long anymore. On elements that long anymore. You have to make your play and make it. Like, Bumblebee there makes it 2-0. With a flick of the wrist. Great cap there from Bumblebee. The RB is being... Whenever Iron Chef French Hiroki Sakai wins an RB, I'm noticing that the OPH defenders are doing their utmost to force that RB to bomb itself behind the play. You do everything you can to push that RB behind the play, and you minimize the impact of that bomb. Ball Saget is sitting on element, and now he's moving. That's a good time to sit, because you can dictate tempo here. We have a stop here. We got pass four here. No one's on button. Pups are up. Bumblebee makes a stop. It's 3-0. You gotta move quickly. You gotta think fast. Taylor Whiff can't get the edge here. Button wasn't held. And Sweaty P is past four. This is gonna be four.
Oh yes!
Ball Saget with the grab. Do you have gate? You do have gate, but you have no anti. Forcing Flaccid back to anti. Flaccid will probably want to move here. No, Ball Saget will move. Taylor's got to stay alive for a couple seconds at least. Does what they can. Nameless wins the tag pro here. Chaos coming in. Chaos has the tag pro. The block. Ball Saget saving throw. Only rolls a 16 on it.
Kiss me.
But a kiss is earned there from Blaster Trip. Great kiss there. And Iron Chef French needs something to get out of this. Yes, Iron Chef French. Iron Chef French. Iron Chef Japanese plays majors. I don't know. I don't pay attention to them. But Iron Chef French has 3 minors rookies.
Kiss me.
Unless you believe that Taylor Whiff is Lucky Spammer. Technically, that would still be 3 minors rookies. I believe Lucky Spammer only played majors. I think that's right. So yeah, 3 minors rookies. Refusal there. Ball Saget coming the other way. Can't get the tag there. Bumblebee holding it. Enjoying the hold. Taylor Swift makes a good bomb there. 3 get gated. Oh boy, this is going to be 6. Lucky played minors in Season 6? Okay. So it's possible that Taylor Whiff has played minors before, but we'll just go with the narrative here that Taylor Whiff is a rookie. So yeah. Got a problem with it? We're halfway through Game 4 here. OPH feeling very comfortable here. Russ should make a move here. That pup is well and truly gone. It's a 2v2 situation. He forces it a little too quickly near side. Nameless coming back the other way. Tagged there by Taylor Whiff. Ball Saget looking. Ball Saget.
Kiss me.
Uses the element to kiss. Taylor Whiff bombs deep in the base here. No re right now. Bumblebee can't make it out past 4. Flaster Trip, great grab there from Flaster Trip. Nameless cuts him off at the pass. I hate that expression. Flaster Trip changes the field, avoids the spike, can change the field again, but Nameless sticks out of toe, gets the stop. Taylor Whiff gets fed to Nameless. Nameless misses. Taylor Whiff almost past 4. accidentally kills a teammate, has to go back, take a lap. No one is ahead right now. It looks like Iron Chef French is a little lost as to where they need to be. Russ gets ahead, kiss makes a step, we have a kiss, but they have a pup sweep and RB with a tag pro lead here from Iron Chef French, and this is going to be 7. And I believe Russ has lagged out. We'll see Russ back in 30 seconds, but right now we're going to play 4v3. That's going to be 8, maybe? No. Ball Saget is there. Good stop by Ball Saget. Flash Trip is going to make a move. Can't make the move. And Ball Saget, and Bumblebee, excuse me, makes it 8. We should have Russ leaving the game in 3, 2, 1. There it is. And it's going to be 9. And Russ should be able to get back in game in 3, 2, 1. And there Russ is. I'm not sure Russ is truly back in game right now, so it is still 4v3. Yep, we're a Mudfish team now. Nameless with the RB. And that's 10. This is going to be 11.
Oh, yeah!
You know what? If we're watching this back, Iron Chef French, Hiroyuki Sakai, just write this off. You know what? I'm not even worried about this. You know what? Just have fun with this, alright? Make sure you get the button. Get on that button. Get the cap. Oh, Taylor Whiff can't turn the corner. Chaos coming in. That's going to be a 12. Taylor Swift, Russ is not having one right now. It's still 4v3.
Kiss me.
We got another kiss here. Russ has left. Russ has joined. That is the, this is going to be 13.
Oh, yes!
Flash the Shrimp, chance to bring one back. Oh, crash the gate does. OPH. Taylor Whiff's got to stay alive here. Can't do it. That's 14. And that's going to be 15. I'm afraid to check my DMs right now. I'm perfectly honest with you. But again, just write this off, all right? Just write this off. Do something weird. We can't play 4D. We can't play 4D. Win Pups Game 5, alright? That's what you gotta do, is win Pups Game 5. Have fun Game 5. Chill, bruh. Chill out, Super Beef. That's one. Let's go. Let's go. Bacon, 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 bacon. And let that be a lesson to all of you. No one
Sweaty
beats
says GG.
Iron Chef French, Hiroyuki Sakai, 18-0. 17-1 is your final score. That's a victory. That's a W. That's not a W. That's a big L, but that's a L you can learn from, or write off, or both, actually. So, you know what? I'm not even mad. Let's go to game 5. Yeah, why am I streaming again? I don't know. I'm going... Okay. I don't like my handball team right now. Alright, so are we waiting for game 5? Okay, Sweaty Pete's being toxic in the chat. but we always know he's had a bit of banter in him. Whatever. Serrata, 5'4". Looking for something casual. Nothing else there. Left. Left. I'm not even going to talk about it. You know what? I just need to delete this. I need to delete this. I'm getting off Bumble, all right? I'm getting off Bumble. Oh no, we got a few minutes here. Russ is trying to figure out what's going on with his computer. You know what? There's just nothing good going on Bumble right now. I'm not asking about Irish cuisine and just of heart failure. Oh. Really? Yes. I'm sorry. No. No more. I'm off Bumble. Ow. Okay. I'm off Bumble. My camera. Still not working. Still not working. Oh, hi. My camera working. Working. Hold on. Hi. I should shave. Not on the stream, but I should shave. It's time. Look at this. I don't know what's going on there. I should shave. This is just all sorts of weird. I don't even know how this happens. It looks like I have two, Yeah, it's not. This is not Bumble worthy right now. I don't know what this is. It's like two spiders just like built nests in my nose. What is that? We're going to try and grab a sub. I should probably check my DMs. Okay. You might need a sub here. So we're just going to let that happen while this happens. Yeah, okay. Miss Provro. So we're just here right now. What's going on? Let's do another live. Oh, my audio is doubling, you're right. Huh. That's weird. Why is my audio doubling? Hey, is my audio still doubling? There we go. Yeah. I figured it out. Go me. Okay. We're going to game five. I'm assuming everything loaded here because we're going to game five. We're going back to Abyssat. Hey! We good. I can see Mario's sources. We good. That not so good. 1-0, Sweaty Pete. Russ is going to try and play this one out. It's not like Iron Chef Japanese didn't look good outside of, you know, Aceta. Not their map. So, you know, I expect this one to be a lot closer, a lot more competitive. Taylor Whiff. Almost makes a miss. Ball sag with the RB coming in. Chaos on the trail, filtering in. Sweaty Pete gets gated. Chaos misses on the swipe. No anti right now. Fletcher will go back for anti. Ball Sagitt will take a lap. Much better stuff here from Iron Chef French here in Sakai. Ball Sagitt coming in. Fletcher trying to get there. Ball Sagitt, you gotta keep moving. Keep moving. And he gets gated. Unfortunate. But much better. Much better stuff. Taylor Whiff will try and push it here. Great stuff from Taylor Whiff. Out pass 3. Bumblebee, pass 2. Has some elements here. Uses one for space. Does not use the other. And Bumblebee's just gonna get some space here. In base, deep. Chance, return. Bacon, coming? No. Ball sag with the stop. Chaos is gonna delay the tag pro. He's gonna pick it up at around 50. Believe. I'm not supposed to say times out loud, my bad. Ball Sagitt gets tagged there by Sweaty Pete, who's out past 3. Flat strip, nowhere to go. That's going to be 2-0, Sweaty Pete.
Oh, yes!
I hope that doctor matches back. She seems nice. Oh well. Bumblebee tagged by Ball Sagitt.
Kiss me.
There's a kiss. Nameless is gonna go past 2. Oh, Sweaty Pete and Bumblebee both missed, but Sweaty Pete's got an RB deep in base. They're both out now. Chance, Flasher, just turn around. Thank you. Chaos with a chance. Russ there on the stop. Russ kissing Chaos? Trying to kiss Chaos. Will not kiss Chaos. Sweaty Pete had a
kiss
move, I think. Didn't happen. There comes the kiss. Taylor Whiff gets past Nameless. Coming in deep. Chance here for Taylor Whiff. Tries to take the wall in. Bumblebee is there. Nameless on the way out. Coming back the other way. Russ with the tag. Ball Sagitt tries to make Chaos. Miss Canto. Bumblebee has a chance to be up past 4. Taylor Whiff cuts him off at the junction of order and progress or something. I don't know. Brazil. No Brazil. 2-1 is your score. I'm sorry, 3-1 is your score. Sweaty Pete.
Oh, yes!
Sweaty Pete with a Robbie King special. A hat trick and a yellow card. Good on ya, laddie. Good on ya. Why? I remember being a young man. Living in court myself. That's not the accent. That's not the accent. Good bomb there from Balsaga. Taylor with pass 3 for a moment. Chaos misses the snipe. Balsaga going, thinking, going. Well, truly high. Nameless is there. Sweaty Pete with VRB. Taylor with coming and Flaccid Tripp gets the RB the other way here. Time running low here. Flaccid Tripp has got to make a play. He does in the nick of the nick of the nick of the time. OPH's RB is defused. Iron Chef French needs a stop here. They get one. Flaccid Tripp. Chaos gets a grab here. Taylor Whiff is going to recover. Flaccid Tripp's just going to push it. RB is out. Both flag carriers stop. Won't be in the continuation there. Touch the anti. Someone play anti. Someone play anti. No one plays anti there. Taylor Whiff is out. Russ will grab here. No handoff to Balsaga. Great stop there from Nameless. Balsaga plays the bomb. Flash Trip will come in and grab. Triple Flash. It's here. It's going to be 4-1.
Oh, yes!
And Robbie Kane, playing like his LA Galaxy days, makes it 4-1. And that makes it 5-1 right there. Bumblebee stubs his toe on his teammate. Can't make it 6-1. OPH taking advantage of the little things here. Sweaty P. Having himself a normal day at the office. I'm sure he'll get some well-deserved sleep after this one. Stop there by Russ. Penultimate pups. All second wins the tag pro. That is a JJ and it's coming up. Russ gives up position but does win the JJ in the end. Flaccid coming in. Oh, the lead is not there, but Tag Pro is spawning in base. If Taylor can get there. If Tay-Tay can get there. Tay-Tay cannot get there. Chaos with the stop there. I don't know if it would have necessarily been better for Taylor to go low there, but there was more space. That was a natural choke point. That's going to be 6. One minute left to go here. Before OPH cements itself as the first or second place team in the league, and Iron Chef Hiroyuki Sakai can look at the film and figure out what they need to do in the next 2 weeks to prepare themselves for the playoffs. That may be the Brazil. Excuse me, I'm sorry. A score is in play. A score is in play, excuse me. Balsaga and Taylor with combining the stop. Flaccid Tripp. Flaccid grabs. Taylor with can't get out. Balsaga will grab there. A score is no longer in play. This game will end 8-1.
Sweaty Pete says GG.
And OPH
Chaos says GG.
Will take
Bumball B says GG.
13 of 15 points this week. finishing the last two games with a 25-2 aggregate. And the standings are not updated live, but 13 out of 15 points would give OPH a nice solid 52 at this juncture, which may not be enough to keep them in first place. Bottle Otters were saucing Nuclear Jukes earlier tonight. Iron Chef French Hiroki Sakai plays Nuclear Jukes next, and they finish off the season with Night's Watch. So look out for that. That will be your playoff race, basically. Nice watch, Nuclear Jukes, Hiroyuki Sakai, Miami Dolphins, Molotov Blocktails. We'll see how that goes. Bottle Riders may be in first place. OPH may be in second place. They might be 1-2-2-1. We'll see how it is, but they've been two very good teams. My name, I am. This is, I don't know. What am I doing? What am I doing? Oh, boy. Yeah, there we go. My name is Yalpa. I'm not even supposed to stream right now. I'm going to go fix this because Kate, the physician, she's not going to like that one bit. And, yeah, I will see you next time. Hopefully season 31. Wait. I got to find out who to raid. Let's go raid Jack Dandy. I don't know what he's playing. I don't know what this game is. But let's go raid Jack Dandy, say hi, wish him congratulations. Raid message. Are you going to let me raid? That's not Jack Dandy. Oh, okay. That explains it. Thank you. Thank you, Cell, for keeping me honest. Let's see who actually is playing Typer right now. Let's go to Acronautical. Let's go say hi to Acronautical. That is Swag. I've got Flopster Tail in the freezer. And yeah, that's just going to do it here. Is that even going through? It's not going through. You know what? Screw it. I'm out. I will see y'all next time. Thanks for watching.
What's the story of this game? It's Capture the Flag. That's the story.
Why am I streaming this season?